Chameleon Control. Teleoperating real human surrogates with mixed reality gestural guidance for remote, hands-on classrooms. We present Chameleon Control, a real human teleoperation system for remote, hands-on instruction in classrooms. In contrast to existing video or AR/VR-based remote hands-on education, Chameleon Control uses a real human as a surrogate of a remote instructor. Building on existing human-based telepresence approaches, we contribute a novel method to teleoperate a human surrogate through synchronized mixed reality hand gestural navigation. We've explored different application scenarios, such as sign language classes, cooking lessons, mechanical assembly instructions, and physiotherapy training. By overlaying the remote instructor's virtual hands in the local user's mixed reality first-person POV, the remote instructor can guide to control a local user as if the remote instructor is teleoperating a real human. This enables the remote instructor to physically demonstrate hands-on lessons for a student audience via the guided human surrogate. We deployed our system in classrooms of physiotherapy training to evaluate the student audience experiences as well as the remote instructor and local surrogate perspectives. For the student audience, our results indicate that our approach can increase engagement and the sense of co-presence of the remote instructor, compared with Zoom or mobile AR teaching. For remote instructors and local surrogates, the immersive mixed reality gestural guidance was generally preferred as compared to first-person or third-person Zoom perspectives. We also evaluated the effectiveness of our system for different use case scenarios. The study results show the potential of our approach, and based on these findings, we also discuss how we can generalize this concept for the future of real human teleoperation and remote hands-on classrooms.